God cries out to all the sick and the afflicted and the addicted, all the suffering people in the world, all the lonely people in the world. My heart cries out to all the rich celebrities that suffer with disease, such as Nick Cannon and Toni Braxton. Y'all pray for them. Those are just a few of the names that's on my heart. My heart cries out for people that are suffering with all kind of sickness and disease, even in my family and your family all over the world. I pray for every man, woman, boy, and girl. Doesn't matter whether you're black, white, red, or brown. I'm sending these prayers up. I'm sending up my timber, as the old folks used to say, for you and you and you and you and you. I wish that all humanity could be saved, and there would be no afflictions and no addiction, no suffering, no pain, no sorrow, no grief, but love overflowing, bubbling over. My heart cries out. The rapping prophet heart cries out for people. I'm concerned about your soul. I love you with the love of God. Because I cannot say I love God and don't love you. The Bible says I would be a liar and the truth is not in me. Words of wisdom. My heart cries out for you and you and you, no matter whether you're young or old, if you're suffering. But remember, long suffering is one of the fruits of the Spirit. Get closer to God. Talk to Him. Have a relationship.